old San Francisco, San Francisco, BC. I lived with my true love and she lived with me. Romance is a douche of the bourgeoisie was the very first thing she imparted to me. We had sarcastic hair, we used some pseudonyms. We got a lot of stares on the street back then. Since her dad, a local barber, had been beaten to death, she had become a vocal martyr in the vegan press. The cops had failed, they couldn't catch a bus. They were looking for a male with a bad haircut and her tumbleweed. That's it, love and our affair d'amour was set on self-destruct. Said, you don't make enough to provide for me. I said, what about the stuff that we quote believe? She said, I left that on the sands of history. I found a new man who'd take care of me. He dresses for success and emergency, and he moves a lot of concrete on the QVC.
Right there and then, Mr. Games.
ex true love on his gamey limb. So her dad's killer's dad was her new beau, and the games had a wife. What do you know? She got real, real quiet till we chucked the kid. Then she went her way.